This week in Hot Happenings, start your year with some fun and entertainment. Lori McIntyre from Twin River is joining us now to give us all the details on what's happening. Good morning, Lori.
Good morning, Michaela.
How are you doing today?
I'm great.
All right, well, Lori, I know everyone loves free stuff, and hey, what's better than a flat screen TV, right?
I know it.
Tell us a little bit about the contest you've got going on.
Well, this is an amazing promotion. We did it last year. It was so successful, so we brought it back again. It's called the Flat Screen Frenzy. Twin River's giving away 42-inch flat screen TVs all month long. And to win one, you just need to be here, earning entries using your reward card. So swipe your card at a Swipe and Win kiosk, or use your card in the machine that you're playing at. And then you want to be here Monday through Thursday from 5 to 8. In that time frame, every 30 minutes, a winner is going to be called. Those winners are going to either win cold hard cash or a flat screen TV. But then we have two grand prize drawing days. These are the big days. These are the days you really want to be here, because literally every 10 minutes, we're going to call out a winner all day long. Every 10 minutes, somebody's going to win a flat screen TV. Now, there's a lot of details about this promotion, so log on the website, check it out. But the bottom line is, Twin River's giving away 100 42-inch flat screen TVs in the month of January. It's amazing.
Wow, and speaking of TV, I mean, who could forget our very own Ben Haig?
I hear we're
sending him your way.
Yes, you are, and we're happy to have him. You all know him. Super funny comedian, ex-co-host of The Roadshow, Ben Haig. He's going to be performing all weekend upstairs at Catch a Rising Star. And he's going to be performing Friday night at 8 and 10 p.m., then Saturday night at 8 and 10 p.m. His tickets are only $20, worth every penny, because he puts on a fantastic show. I'm looking forward to seeing him.
Me too. That sounds like a great show. And if you're looking for more entertainment this weekend, you have a great performance at Lighthouse Stage. Is that right?
That's right. It's D5 and After Effect. This is a fantastic dance band. And if you were here on New Year's Eve, then you know how fantastic they are. They kept the crowd going all night long. This is a great band to dance to because they play the best songs from the 80s, the 90s, and even today's biggest hits. They take the stage at 8:30. And of course, this is a free show. It always is at the Lighthouse.
Great. Contests, comedy, concerts, you guys got it all, huh?
A little bit of everything.
Doesn't get much better. Thanks a lot, Lori.
Thank you, Michaela.
You can find more details about the hot happenings from Lori and Twin River on our website, foxprovidence.com.